Hi everyone, Mrs. Williams here. The next few videos that you're going to find are going to have short little descriptions of what we're looking for in each part of the project planning arrow. I'm going to have some instructions that are written as well, but I wanted to be able to help you understand a little bit more with some examples of what we're looking for when creating our vision, everything down to our obstacles and tasks. So keep going.